Hi, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. Well, Alan, today Chelsea representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Romelu Lukaku.
Well, Eden Hazard is one of the best down the years at interplay, at using teammates. It's his awareness of their positions that stands out. As for Romelu Lukaku, he's one of the stronger players in this league, and he uses that strength to really good effect.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Diego Costa is the lone striker today.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Extraordinary for Chelsea, top 10th and top in the last three seasons in the Premier League.
Yes, it has been a bit of a roller coaster, but they are a team with winning in their DNA.
And our match official, Benoit Tayad. Game started by Manchester United. Manchester United on the move here. N'Golo Kanté. Eden Hazard. Diego Costa.
Hazard.
Oh, he's through. Hazard!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Pogba. And Herrera. Antonio Valencia.
They could pose some danger now.
Rashford.
They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity.
Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Cross from Eden Hazard. He's given it. Penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Chelsea in the lead. And an error. Chelsea have been the closest challengers in terms of Premier League trophies won to Manchester United. Of course, they're still a long, long way behind, but they are the current champions.
Yeah, it is. It's a big game, and it's getting bigger and bigger as the years pass for me. Intriguing contest, this.
And it is a goal kick. Got a moment now to have another look at Hazard's goal. Cahill. Now Fabregas. Here's Conte. Victor Moses. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He went in well. Pogba. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Conte. Moses. With Diego Costa. It's a shot now! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Here's Fabregas. Hazard. Another shot! Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well, he's confident in front of goal.
It's not really away, poor clearance. N'Golo Kanté. Nemanja Matic. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Here's Conte. Rashford. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's Willian. Diego Costa. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It's good work between these two. Rashford. Now he can cross it. Delivered into the box. Here's Fabregas. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Willian. Got time to set the sights here. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Start of the second half, and Chelsea are leading here. That's Piniqueta. Here's Fabregas. Attacking well here. Gets his cross in. It's a good leap. The header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
And an error. That's caught the defenders out. It's a great run and a good pass. Martial delivers the ball into the penalty area. Here's Willian. Diego Costa.
Little
piece of interplay between the two. Matic, it's a foul. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Marcos Alonso. Now Fabregas. Conte. Azpilicueta. Cesc Fabregas. Diego Costa. That's good support play from his teammates.
Two in front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
A superb shot from long range.
Oh, he's really connected with that perfectly, and that's flown off his boot past the keeper. Miles out he was.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Azpilicueta. Now Fabregas. Chelsea attacking here. Good vision here. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. That's a dreadful error. Lukaku. Then in the shot, go! Well, that's not even close. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. Lukaku! Manchester United have won a corner. In from Mkhitaryan. Eden Hazard. And maybe the counter-attack is on here. And the player who's got the possession now in the wide area is Hazard. Cut out the pass. Diego, the shot's on! Good work by the goalkeeper. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Opening them up with a through pass. Willian in the clear. Goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
Different angle on it here. Very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. That will help ease the pressure. Foul by the Chelsea player. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Marcos Alonso.
Excellent work with the tackle. Here's Matic. Now with Lukaku.
3 minutes to be added on. This could be a chance.
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Oh, get there first.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
There we are, final whistle. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Eden Hazard, without being at his very best, was still influential today.
Well, you fancied him to tuck that one away from 12 yards. He never looked like missing.
From the spot.